Happy Days opened to mixed reviews from critics, but eventually became successful and popular over time. The first two seasons of Happy Days focused on the dilemmas of innocent teenage life of the 1950s. It started off as a moderate success, but by season two, the ratings started to drop. This caused the show to add more comedy and put the spotlight on a previously minor character named Fonzie,